Peace, family. This is Lion's Den with another news and commentary. You know, this article is coming from Rolling Out. This news anchor from Mississippi has been fired all because she has natural hair. This is so unbelievable. This is according to Rolling Out. It says a former Jackson, Mississippi news anchor said that she was fired after not conforming to her station's views on natural hair and beauty. Brittany Noble Jones, who until recently was a co-anchor for WJTV this morning, said that she was fired after filing complaints against supervisors who created what she considers to be a hostile work environment for women of color. In a recent post on Medium, Noble Jones discussed in detail the inner office debate surrounding her natural hair. "Let's be clear, my looks have never been unprofessional on TV, but my boss would invite me into his office for closed-door meetings, where he got away with saying extremely unprofessional comments. After having my son, I asked my news director if I could stop straightening my hair. A month after giving me the green light, I was pulled back into his office. I was told my natural hair is unprofessional and the equivalent to him throwing on a baseball cap to go to the grocery store. He said Mississippi viewers needed to see a beauty queen. He even asked why my hair doesn't lay flat. When I asked him how I should address the change on social media, he told me to write, 'I was told to change my hair back to the way it was because that's what looks best.' I chose not to post this suggested line because it will be hurtful to other black women who share my 3C hair texture. I admit I am tired of changing my voice and wearing a wig in order to report on TV." This is Brittany Noble Jones on her Instagram. I'm continuing this article. "That debate and a series of other race-related affronts led Noble Jones to file an official complaint with the EEOC, which is Equal Employment Opportunity Commission. Like many news stations that popped up during the Civil Rights Movement, they did not allow black journalists to report when they first began going live. She said on Medium, "Even today, WJTV does not allow two black reporters to anchor the news together. At the time of my first complaint, 7 of the 12 on-air staff members were black. That means station management goes out on their way when scheduling holiday and vacation requests to keep us from sitting next to each other on the desk. That became clear to me when President Donald Trump stopped in the city for the grand opening of the Civil Rights Museum, when my boss emailed me that I would not be needed for coverage and instead choose a beautiful blonde weekend anchor who has less experience than me." Until Noble Jones land on her feet at a news station more deserving on her immersed talents, you can follow her journey at www.noblejournalism.com. You know what, ladies and gentlemen? This is sickening beyond the means. When you have a boss attacks a black journalist, a black anchor, because of her hair. And it happens all the time. When you go on interviews, and this is what I'm telling young brothers and sisters right now, it's important for you to take care of your hairstyle, because they're going to judge your hair appearance more of your, it's going to judge your hair appearance more of your personality and your work ethic. And that's how bosses do. When it comes to racist white bosses, it's always been like that. Now, this sister shouldn't even deal with the situation. And I'm just so saddened that this sister has been fired because she refused to listen to her boss's demands to do something with her hair. And obviously, this happens all the time. And I'm guarantee you, Brittany Noble Jones will find somewhere. She will find somewhere else to work. I don't think with her experience, she don't have any problems finding anywhere else to work at. But it goes to show you, ladies and gentlemen, that racist bosses is focusing on black people's hair. They're mad because, you know, black people has beautiful straight hair and they can't take it. I bet you if they do it, I bet you they gonna fire a white woman because of their hair. This is ridiculous. So tell me what you think about this article. Share this video. Subscribe my YouTube channel. Subscribe my reaction channel. And subscribe my Black Junction channel for all the news and commentary. With that being said, this is Lion Den signing off. Deuces.